In May 1973, Skylab was placed in Earth orbit to answer a fundamental question. Could human beings live and work effectively for long periods in the weightless environment of space? To test that question, three separate three-man crews occupied the space station for 28, 59, and 84 days. Like all of us, their entire physical and mental being had been shaped since birth by the ever-present force of Earth's gravity. Now, suddenly, they had complete freedom of body motion in all three dimensions. The Skylab astronauts conducted a wide variety of experiments in basic and applied science, like studying the violent behavior of the sun, taking thousands of photographs of the Earth, surveying its resources, testing systems and equipment, evaluating their potential for future space vehicles. They also took advantage of the zero-gravity laboratory to demonstrate phenomena difficult or impossible to duplicate on Earth. Finally, there were exercise routines not in the flight plan that belonged more to the category of fun and games. From the 171 days that Skylab was occupied, a tremendous store of information was returned. But of all the data, one finding stands alone. Human beings can live and work efficiently for long periods in the weightless environment of space. Such a finding was crucial to performing extended manned missions in the future, and therefore vital to our future role in space. Such was the legacy of Skylab.